Grand Ledge man is facing 20 years in prison after police say he coerced girls and boys to produce pornographic materials for him. Kevin Conan was arraigned on 7 felony counts, including child sexual activity and using a computer to commit a crime yesterday. A hearing to determine whether he should stand trial on those charges is set for later this month. We'll be tracking that story for you.